What we're recommending is that we go with 757. And there are many reasons for this. I'm going to take you through them. The first one is it's already being used today.
Tell the story we all know. The 757. It's bold, it's modern, and it will be a magnet. And it's uniquely representative of us all and our beautiful diversity. Other names might be geographically descriptive. Those names represent where we've been. But only the 757 is 100% inclusive of all of us and rooted in what is undeniable about us, our culture. Culture attracts. Culture unites. Culture distinguishes. Austin was around for over a century before culture made it what it is today. Something in the water was the culture of the 757 put on display. Global brands and media showed up for it, and it's only getting bigger. It beautifully represents all 1.7 million of us. We are